So there they are celebrating, the fans back in Okinawa, no doubt on their feet and clapping, and the fans still here in the Yokohama Arena as well.